If it's an act, it's unsustainable. Rugby Union's answer to Ant and Dec, Robert Kitson.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.